Tonight's game is with Rome Free Academy Black Knights and the Hometown Bees. The Baldwin's Hill Central School District promotes good sportsmanship by its students, athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Let today's contest reflect mutual respect. The singing of the national anthem will take place prior to tonight's varsity game. A few reminders before we start the game. This is a smoke-free facility. There is no smoking on school property. And our concession stands will open up at halftime, so please step by and support the Baldwin's Hill Soccer Booster Club.
Our starting lineups today for the Rome Free Academy Lady Knights are going to be Michaela McPherson, Allie Diudo, Diane Morris, Chadani Desai, Miranda Brown, Maddie Mills, Abby Marchone, Ariana Petrelli, Bella Sanzone, Maggie Rico, and Becca Redmond.
And the starting players for the Bees tonight. In goal, number 9, Alex Gomez. Number 10, Claire Quilter. Number 11, Emily Foreman. Number 12, Amelia Ponto. Number 16, Alexa Zala. Number 17, Mylena Ducat. Number 18, Madison Kennedy. Number 20, Carly Young. Number 22, Samantha Macko. Number 25, Kira Glickert. And number 28, Maeve Bartel. Good luck, ladies.
Thank you. Ready.
Pick up.
Several subs for the Bees coming out.
Thank you.
Entering the game for the Bees, number 5, Adriana Orlando, and number 23, Broadwin Madden.
Into the game for the Black Knights, number 9, Nikki Grande. Into the game for RFA, number 17, Abby Bates.
In for the Bees, number 14, Juliana Micho, and number 17, Mylena Ducat.
Thank you. taking a napkin.
Oh, well, no. So a guy in the restaurant can walk over the napkin and then, like, squish it and whack it with something against the wall.
RFA goal by number 19, Becca Redmond.
Diagonal run.
Hey, get there.
No, I didn't.
1 minute left in the half. Score at the half, Baldwinsville 0, RFA 1. Just a reminder that our concession stand is now open. Baldwinsville goal, number 24, Brianna Peters.
Wait, let's go!
Into the game for Rome Free Academy, number 4, Miranda Brown.
And for the Bees, number 5, Adriana Orlando.
Thank you.
into the game for RFA, number 13, Maggie Rico.
And for the Bees, number 7, Allison Starr.
Two, one.
In for the Bees, number 14, Juliana Micho.
Returning to the game for Rome Free Academy, number 15, Maddie Mills.
And for the Bees, number 23, Bronwyn Madden.
Go, 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 go
Baldwinsville goal, number 12, Amelia Ponto. Returning to the game, number 6, Carly Desmond. Back in for the Bees, number 13, Elizabeth Shepherd, and number 24, Brianna Peters.
Good job, Red.
Good job, Red.
Yeah, cool. I forget what I need my nail.
Baldwin's field goal, number 24, Brianna Peters.
Pitcher into the game for Rome Free Academy is number 17, Abby Bates.
Back into the game for the Bees, number 17, Mylena Ducott. Ball is a goal. Number 6, Carly Desmond. Assisted by number 7, Allison Starr. Thank you. In for the Bees, number 11, Emily Foreman. One minute left in the game.
Final score, Baldwinsville 4, RFA 1. Thank you for attending tonight's game. Special thanks to my co-host, Richard Madden, who also does the scoreboard and the time clock. Also to my assistant on the field, Riley Priest. The varsity game is coming up at 7, and our concession stand will remain open throughout the game.
Good job, girls! Good job! Good job, girls! It's a Jimmy, twisted on a Jimmy. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me.